off Luke Shen and out of the box. Here's Jack Rathbone with a shot. He scores! Jack Rathbone right out of the box into the back of the net. And Vancouver breaks the ice.
Well, that's one way to make up for a penalty. You don't see that too often where you get a breakaway coming right out of the box, but here it happened. Block shot comes right out. He steps out onto the ice. He's rushing. Attempt to try to take it away by diving, but it just sneaks it through. A good shot from Jack Rathbone there.
They say he's put on some weight. He has an offensive skill set. Promising player. A partial breakaway on Philip Grubauer. So the ice has been broken in preseason game number one. Rathbone on the score sheet. Besser. Jack Rathbone swings it across. Here's Patan. Up top, Rathbone now. Skate to stick. Besser. Through the slot, great pass. Grubauer says no on Patan. Patan all the way back. Rathbone, he'll fake the shot. Besser's bid blocked by Soucy. They score. It pinballs home. Klimovic was out in front. We'll see if he got a stick to it. It's a power play goal, and Vancouver has a 2-0 lead.
An unfortunate bounce there. You got it. Soucy did everything right to get in front of the lane, take away the opportunity right off of Soucy into the back of the net. It's one that, you know, Grubauer is going to be tough for him to save.
It's off a couple of sticks there on the way through. We'll get a better view here. Besser, who can really hammer the one-timer. We'll see who gets credit for it.
Yeah, you can see it stung Soucy there when he blocked that shot.
He's tied up by Madison Bowie. They grind along the boards. Out of the scrum, Bastion in front. Sheehan scores! Riley Sheehan! Right place, right time! The Kraken on the board!
What an amazing way to score the first goal in Kraken history. Well, it was a spectacular pass from behind the net. The goalie's looking the other way for the puck. We're going to get a chance to see that one again because, boy, that was special. Hard work down from behind the goal line. Right here, he pushes off. No look. The goalie's looking the other way. Sheehan has a great opportunity. Puts it right into the back of the net.
It's a grinding fourth line that has been put together in camp in just a few days by Dave Hackstall and his staff. Riley Sheehan, Nikashin, Nathan Bastion, the hard work, and then you have Brandon Tanev. Now walking the line, Chalosky, Jonas Donskoy, Chalosky again. This way, McCann, a shot, he scores! Short side stinger, Jared McCann! Power play goal, the Kraken have tied it.
And that's key. The goaltender just took one up high, a little bit shaky. McCann goes right back to that exact same area, going with a high blocker shot. A fantastic look, fantastic read. It comes back up. Chalowski gives a fake, but it's right here. He decides to shoot. It gets on and off his stick quickly, right in that same thing. Silvos might be a little gun-shy right now.
You're right. Beautiful work. And McCann, JT, he has a bullet.
He can really shoot the puck. And look at that Sally. He's having fun.
Goal line. Eberle out in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! Ryan Donato on the weak side. No mistake. Kraken with a 3-2 lead.
With the amount of shots Donato's had on the last two power plays, you had to feel that something was going to happen like this. But this play was all set up by Eberle. This is a fantastic saucer pass down low. He has the patience and time to get it up and over the defenseman right onto Donato's stick. He has an empty net to shoot at. All he has to do is get it over the goalie's pads.
What a play. And remembers, JT pointed out, between periods with Jordan Eberle, who made the pass. They haven't practiced any of this stuff yet. Just this morning, a walkthrough.
If they're doing this good right now, you got to be hopeful for what's happening in the future.
Absolutely. To the boards, Besser given a shove by Hayden Fleury. Out of the corner. Out of the five-man scrum, Patan, Burrows. Dancing at the line, a wrist shot, they score! It pinballs home. With traffic out in front, Nick Patan was cruising by. Kyle Burrows let it go, and the Canucks have tied it.
That's a tough one to have for your first shot coming in, and he's got an incredibly tough job right now to come in cold into a game, and to have one pinball like that, I'm sure you'd like to have a nice easy one for the start. You have the shot from up top, right there's the tip, goes right down, maybe a high stick, they might look at it, maybe not because it's the preseason, but that's a tough one to have go for the first shot for him in this game.
Niels Hoglander got the stick on it. Opening night for the Seattle Kraken regular season is less than a month away. Check with your provider to make sure you can catch the action on the ice all season long on Root Sports. Yeah, and if this is what we get that! I was about to say, if this is what we get, we're in business. Fortuitous action off the draw. Morgan Geeky initiates it, and the Kraken are back up by one.
This is one you don't see too often, but it's a bounce that's favorable for Seattle. They've already had enough go against them. It's right off of a face-off. Again, this isn't something you see too often. It goes right in between the goaltender's legs. Was not ready for it, but you'll take it.
Morgan Geeky. Geeky took the wall away. Here's Chulosky. Point to point with Hayden Fleury. Dennis Chulosky advancing. Geeky with a shot. He scores! Morgan the magician twirls his stick. That's a dandy. Young man has two, and the Kraken are up by a deuce.
He's having himself a night and showing why he deserves to be in the lineup right now on the first preseason game of the year. He takes this puck from Chulosky, but he is head up looking to shoot right away. That is the key. If he takes his time and waits, then the defenseman can get into the lane. The stick can get out. But when you pick your head up and you get it on and off the stick, good things happen.
Morgan Geeky had good fortune on his first one. That was all skill. Just a bullet. 10 seconds left in Spokane. They will count it out. Everybody up. That's Kraken hockey. Albeit in preseason, Dave Hextall and his team pick up win number one on night number one of the preseason. It's a 5-3 decision over the Vancouver Canucks.